through the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes of thinking it soon would be there. The children were nestled, all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar cones danced in their heads. And Mama in her purpose, and I in my cap, had just settled down for a long minute's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, and I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, and tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature ghost, an 8-ton engine.